Everybody knows it. The corporations are making massive profits. Woodside, 300% increase in profits this year. Our wages are simply not keeping up with the cost of living. But what are we getting from the ALP? Nothing. Very least in these New South Wales elections, what the New South Wales ALP could do is to commit to giving the public sector workers, the nurses, the public servants, the teachers, all of the rest, a decent pay rise to keep up with inflation.